So when in your educational journey did you finally learn that teaching is really about the art of assisting discovery